position of a dedicated father. I thank God for the position, it's a true honor. Looking at my son in his eyes, I remember when he first told me, give him a high five. Malachi was only 2 years old. Now he's 7, oh Lord, I must be getting old. Time flies when you busy on your grind, as a man supporting your family all the time. Remember when we did the first video? Fatherhood was a masterpiece, truly dope. It gave hope to the fathers all around the globe. 106 and Park was a huge platform.
Where did the motivation come from?
Motivating fathers all over the place. Fist in the air, fatherhood celebrate. Motivating fathers all over the place. Fist in the air, fatherhood celebrate. Dedicate, celebrate, fatherhood celebrate. All the real men fathers can only relate. Each and every day on your grind, providing for your family at the drop of a dime. Salute to my fellas who doing better. We can make it through the storm no matter the weather. Take a second, think about it like this. Being there for your kid really makes a difference. Yeah. Thinking back when I first met your mother, you was 8 years old, just a little munchkin. We used to have conversations about reality. You told me you ain't really know your real daddy. You might have seen him like 4 or 5 times. I could tell you was hurt from the tears in your eyes. I'm thinking, how could a man leave his little girl? Then I started reflecting, we living in a crazy world. I don't care what you and the mother went through. Bottom line, step up, your kid needs you. I couldn't sit back and dwell upon the negative, so I had to make the situation turn positive. As I took your mother's hand in marriage, I made a vow to you, don't ever call me your step-parent. You are mine and I'm gonna make you shine. Fast forward, you grown now, again time flies. I was there for your prom and your graduation. Moments in your life made me such a proud parent. The point I'm trying to make with the story I'm sharing, father to a father, let's go make a difference. Dedicate, celebrate, fatherhood celebrate. All the real men fathers can only relate. Each and every day on your grind, providing for your family at the drop of a dime. Salute to my fellas who doing better. We can make it through the storm no matter the weather. Take a second, think about it like this. Being there for your kid really makes a difference. Yeah, I'm a man, I'm a father, I'm a husband. Motivating the fathers to keep hustling. Keep grinding, keep shining. Set examples for the families worldwide. Even if we face trials and errors, get on your knees, pray to God to deliver us. This is a moment of celebration, fatherhood, dedication. Dedication.